This share is entitled Happy Yom Haazmaut Tav Shin Ayin Tet 2019. To me, it's a very, very, very special day to be here in Eretz Yisrael on our 71st birthday. I certainly wish everyone a very happy Yom Haazmaut. I wish everyone the bracha of a Techazena Einenu B'Shuv HaLetzion Brachamim, where the simple meaning of this line that we say thrice daily in Shemona Esrei is, Hashem, let us see when you return to Israel. We want to be here during the time of the Gulat, during the time of redemption. The pshat that I embrace from the Nazir, student of Rav Kook, is V'techezene Einenu B'Shuv HaLetzion Rachamim. Hashem, when you return, I don't simply want to be here at the time. V'techezene Einenu, I want to see it. I want to behold it with my eyes. Meaning, when we have the kibbutz galiot go on, 6.5 million Jews here, more than anywhere in the world. When we have the fertility of the land come back, every possible color, vegetable, and fruit and plant is growing here after desolation of 2,000 years. When we have the spiritual growth, people coming back to Judaism, people learning Torah full-time, part-time, greater than any time in history. When all that happens, Hashem, v'techezena einenu. I hope you let me see it. I hope you let me realize what is going on in front of my eyes. All the buildings I live in Ramat Beit Shemesh, it's building after building after building. And I hope, Hashem, please, Hashem, let me see that every single building, every apartment is another fulfillment of the redemption of hundreds of psukim from Tanakh that talks about the ingathering. V'ashavaki betzcha v'kol ha'mimin Yishayahu and Yirmiyahu and Yechezkel and Amos. In Devarim, let me see that, Hashem, please. I don't want to be blind. I don't want to be like a person who only sees. He built an extension on his apartment without a permit, without any shore. This apartment is blocking my view. I was in Tel Aviv the other day, and I see more earrings in one ear than I ever did before in my life. And this one has a tattoo. And the prime minister doesn't put on tefillin. Those are people who, if that's all they see, they need to say v'techezen einenu with more kavana. Yes, we have problems here in Eretz Yisrael, in Medina Yisrael. Economic issues, military issues, spiritual issues. We have challenges, of course. But can anyone go ahead, look back 75 years, decimated as a nation, come back here after 71 years where leaders in the Torah world, compared to all the other Torah worlds and around the Jewish communities around the world, and leaders as a nation in so many areas, and not see the brachot? Anyone who says that, in my opinion, doesn't say this prayer properly. V'techezena einenu b'shuvcha letzion brachamim on this Yom Haazmaut 2019 Tav Shin Ayin Tet. I wish all of my holy brothers, sisters around the world, v'techezena einenu, let Hashem open your eyes and see that Hashem has returned to Israel in His glory. And we are, as a nation, are thriving and are progressing spiritually and physically. Let us see that. Let us thank Hashem. Feel a karta tof all His benevolence. And Yirtz Hashem should be a great stepping stone